Hi, I'm Zach.
I'm Vinny.
And we're with Learn Many Things. And we're going to show you guys how to do knees and martial arts. But before that, I'd like to ask you to like, comment, subscribe, and suggest other training videos. RenderForce.com. Okay, so the first step is to get into your fighting stance. And remember, if you're an orthodox fighter, it's your right leg in the back and your lead leg in the front. Lead leg, toes pointing toward your opponent. Back leg, toes pointing 90 degrees. Next, put your hands up. Third step is to pick a leg. So let's say we're gonna do the rear leg knee. And this is for a face-to-face confrontation with your opponent where you have a little bit of distance in between you guys, but you can still cover the distance with a just forward of the knee. So you're gonna pick your leg, you're gonna plant your weight on the opposite side leg. Then, next step is to push your leg up and forward. Remember to keep your toes pointing down and lean back slightly and then just replant. So let's say my opponent's right here, like that. And the target is the sternum or the abdomen. All right, so let's say we're gonna do a front leg knee now. Same thing, get to your stance. Then you're gonna, since you're gonna knee with your front leg, you're gonna put your weight on your back leg. You're going to take a half step forward, and then just like before with your rear leg knee, you're going to thrust your knee forward, lean back, and keep your toes pointed downward. So let's see that my opponent's right here. Then you take that half step back and get to your original stance. So next, what we're going to explain is something called round knees. It's like a roundhouse, but it's a knee. It's like a roundhouse in that you're turning over your hip and your leg's still coming up like a roundhouse, but you don't extend. You just keep your knee in there. And the target for this is the sides, or you can even get them in the hip with it. So the first step is, you know, just like a roundhouse. Well, I'll explain if you guys haven't seen the roundhouse video. Get into your stance, pick a leg, we're gonna do rear leg. Pick your leg up, put it out to the side. Perfectly out to the side, like your body should be in a straight line. Then just turn your hip over and you jam it into your opponent. So let's say my opponent's right here, his side's right here. It's the alternative to doing a roundhouse when you're too close, because you can't extend when your opponent's right here. It's not really a very effective roundhouse. You just do a roundhouse knee instead. So naturally what follows is you're going to want to practice the other side, so let's do the front leg. Basically the same thing, turn, and then turn your hips into it. Straight up and out, turn your hips into your opponent. Okay, so there's a bonus lesson here. We're gonna show you guys how to do a clinch and throw knees at the same time. So to perform a clinch, you grab your opponent's neck, like so. Then you grab the other side and cup your hands, like this. On the neck, you can do it on the neck or you can do it on the back of the head. If you do it on the back of the head, you have more posture control. So I'm doing it on the back of his head. And then to throw a knee, I'm going to pick a side. So I'm going to do a rear leg, southpaw stance knee, straight knee. Right to his abdomen or right to his sternum. Orthodox rear leg knee. Same thing. Or front leg knee, half step forward. Now he's going to demonstrate the round knees. Okay. Do it the other side. Awesome. now let's do a fast motion demonstration. You can see there's almost like a skipping motion to it. This is also a great bag exercise. So, and obviously you need a punching bag. So just do the clinch, knee. Do alternating knees, or you bounce your foot off the ground like such. Or you can do alternating side knees. There's a million combinations you can do. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, suggest other how-to videos. See ya!